Let's go.
For real.
What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be like a mom vlog, like day in the life, like situation. You're almost 10 years old. You know that? I'm gonna cry. I remember when you were this big.
Oh, was that big?
You were little.
I can still be a baby.
You can still be my baby.
You're not even done washing your face. Go finish washing your face.
And I'm about to make this video public and go on about my day.
It's on private. Put it on public.
I know. Where's my phone? When I make it public, I gotta do all this extra stuff too. Give me my phone. Where's my Jalen?
What?
Can you give me my phone? 6:55 in the morning. I'm gonna take the kids to school.
Hey!
I want you to go in there and finish your face. I'm about to post my Fashion Nova video. And once I post, I gotta share it to my Instagram, on my Facebook, blah blah blah. Then I can proceed with life.
It's already on public. You gotta push done.
Then you hit done. Then you scroll
up. New video popped on.
Hmm?
New video popped on YouTube. You have that dress?
Yeah. Still ain't hung it up. Most of it's right there.
What?
On that rack. Actually, all of it's right there. I ain't hung none of it up. And save. It's public.
I gotta do all that extra stuff.
Yes.
Lala, child. This bun is already barely hanging on.
If I get a phone for my birthday, I just can't wait.
Why?
Let him just watch. Because, he be like, we're on Fortnite.
Oh, thank you for saying bless you. Whoo!
Me? Bless you.
Thank you.
Bless you.
Thank you. Be like, you so, nobody gonna say bless you?
Bless you. Dude, I'd be a hunt to everyone.
I just want it to be Thursday already.
I shared it to Facebook.
Oh, yeah.
Mommy, it's 2 days before my birthday. Do you know that?
Mommy.
Mama.
Wow. Do you know
that it's Tuesday, 2 days before my birthday?
I know that I don't care, boy. You can have a rest. It's from last night.
So it's old.
Right. One Facebook page.
I burned that.
I want to go buy some makeup today.
How much you need?
Alright. Post it to another page. And now all I gotta do is post it to Instagram. And I'm closing my computer for the whole day.
I don't believe that.
I am, for real.
I can't believe that.
I've been doing it for the last couple days.
I never heard that before.
Jen, did you put on deodorant and stuff? I bet you forgot. Let me smell your underarms. Because I know you forgot. Yeah. Hurry up, man. That don't make no sense. You're gonna start lying about that. Y'all want, donuts?
Yeah. And I'm getting a Ben Kolache.
What, is that you?
Yes.
Well, look at your butt.
What's wrong with my butt?
It's so big and squishy, like mine.
Yeah. Wait a minute, so your butt is big and squishy?
Yeah, just like yours.
My butt is big and squishy. Your butt is little and squishy. Like SpongeBob.
No, it's not. Hey, guys.
Hey, guys. I've shared my video to both of my Facebooks. Now I'm going to share to Instagram, and I'm closing my laptop for the day.
Your door is not shut.
Can you pick us up right away?
Seatbelt on. I got to get y'all's haircut today. So either way, y'all are going to get picked up earlier than normal.
Yes. But my gymnastics.
And then you have gymnastics, child.
Stop what? Stop what, mama?
Stop acting like you just hate the daycare.
I do. No, you don't. There's nothing to do.
You just hate it because you want to be on that.
Sorry. Oh, these are mine. These are mine.
Bring. Okay, what kind of toys do they bring?
Baby.
Dang, he's smart. I should have did that.
Who's smart? He speeded it up.
I'm gonna do it. Think I can make it?
Yeah, boys.
Yep, I made it. We made it. That's a good job. Good job, sir. Thank you for that. Huh.
Let's go.
For real. Get it out. The hell? What? Why are y'all doing that? Lala was doing that the other day, too.
I don't bite on my nail. I take it off. What?
For starters, you need to clip your fingernails. For two, biting your nails is gross. Do you know how much dirt and bacteria is under your nails? Do you know? Do you? It's disgusting. For one, like, ew. Don't do that. Don't do that. You know how I feel about licking your fingers and stuff? Like, your hands have so much bacteria on them.
Because he wants some donuts.
I'm not supposed to be doing this before I work out.
Don't do it then.
She loves coffee. That's freaking why.
One day you're going to have a caffeine problem.
Mama. What? One day? Sir, I've had a caffeine problem for years.
What happened?
I started working at Starbucks.
Look, they're going over here.
You today?
Good, how are you?
Awesome, what are we getting for you?
Give me a grande six pump hot soy chai.
Grande six pumps hot soy chai.
No water, no foam, add whip.
Got it. And what else for you today?
What soy sauce did you?
Trenta ice water and that's it.
Okay, we'll see if you're out the window, thank you.
What? You put soy sauce in your
boy,
coffee?
Soy milk. Crazy. That's you that put soy sauce in everything. Yes.
I put soy sauce in my macaroni.
That's gross.
No, it's actually good, J-Lo. It's actually good.
Yeah, it's really good.
So good. I switched it up to hot sauce because we ran out of soy sauce.
Alright, I am finally out of the door after too long being in the mirror. I went into a new Anastasia palette to go into the yellow color because I'm wearing a yellow shirt today. And I ended up like experimenting with other colors. I also had a plan to stop by Sephora to get more makeup. Who goes makeup shopping with a full face of makeup on? That makes sense. Stick to what I said I was gonna do today, which is go to the mall to get the rest of Jalen's birthday gifts. Well, first I'm going to the bank, then going to the mall. Okay, so I'm back from the mall. I didn't vlog that much in the mall. I didn't have Jalen's size and the shoes that I originally wanted. I'm starting to talk to Bae about possibly going, him coming back from Chicago. Real quick, I'm just gonna go over what I got. I did go to Sephora, but I'm done for a while. I'm done. Back to my baby, so he wanted what he wants for his birthday. My baby's turning 10. What he wants is like an Adidas unit, basically, a phone, and V-Bucks. That's all he wants. Like that's all he wants. So I got him an iPhone. I was so against getting him an iPhone just because I felt like
you know, everybody's getting it and kids only want it because other kids have it, just whatever. So he's 10, so I got him an iPhone, and I don't know why that is just doing something to me. Like, I don't know why. Like, he's had phones before, but like, I guess it being an iPhone, like, I don't know, whatever. Got his Adidas unit, and normally when I shop for him, like, I shop at like Abercrombie and like Gap and stuff. I don't really shop, unless shoes, at other places. And, you know, I guess he's getting older now, so he's like, he don't want to be cute no more. Like, he wants to be fresh. I got the boy what he wanted, actually more than what he wanted. So his Adidas unit, the jacket with the pants, my man. Oh my god, he's about to be 10. Oh my god. With these Adidas, because they didn't have the other ones in his size, so I got him these. The other ones didn't have the blue or the red, and this was black. Got him these, and I think he's gonna like them. I mean, I think he would like the extra detail on it, maybe, but I am gonna keep the receipt just in case. But for the sake of like him opening gifts, I went ahead and got these, I guess. And then if he likes them, cool. If not, we could take them back together and he could tell me what he wants. So that's what he wanted. And then I got him some extra. I know he's gonna like these. I got him these shoes. These Vans. And just with two shirts to match. He's not crazy about Fila or whatever, so I wasn't about to get him them Fila shoes. Like, he has never even like said anything about it, but I know that he's gonna like these shirts. So I got him this shirt and this shirt just to go with the Vans. I got cookies, and then I got him some stuff from Abercrombie anyway, just a couple things. These were on sale, so like I had to get them, but they're just like little joggers. They say Abercrombie on him. Got him this shirt because he loves some damn Fortnite. Like, this is Jalen. Like, this is Jalen. Shirt as well. Just like some little t-shirts. And this shirt. These shorts. And these shorts. That's what I got from the mom. Oh, I guess I'll show y'all what I got from Sephora. Okay. In my defense, if anybody's watched my like makeup videos, I needed to get a new mascara. Like, I needed a mascara. So I got this Better Than Sex mascara, which I tried not too long. Well, what? I tried it like some years ago probably. And then I guess I ran out, and then I was at the grocery store and picked up some Maybelline again, and that's why I got back using my Maybelline. But this really is some good stuff. It's Better Than Sex mascara by Too Faced. Got that. I did not go in there for this, but every time I go, I stop by Anastasia just to see what lip colors they have. It is in shade Metallic Rose, and it's actually, I'm gonna swatch it for y'all. For one, it's a gloss, and I don't have that many glosses. I don't have any glosses. I don't have any glosses, really. Normally, like, I'll put like some chapstick on and then put my whatever lip color on, and then it'll just be soft, but there's really no gloss to it. So I got, this gloss. Let's see if I could swatch it. So it was right there, but can you see that? Maybe. There, you can see it. And I got two other things. So I got a new primer, because I stopped using a primer. What primer did I used to use? I used to use Milani primer. Stopped because I ran out, and then I wanted to find a better one before I just bought another one. So I got this Milk makeup primer. It's supposed to be like really like sticky and just like hold like the product's supposed to go on a lot smoother. And I feel like this mixed with how that new, my new Lancome foundation is going on, like, it's gonna be over with. I'm excited to use this. Last thing, I got this Hourglass translucent powder because I love my Laura Mercier, but I'm finding that it's like too mattifying for my face, like it, because I'm already like having dry skin, and it's crazy because I used to have oily skin, but the Laura Mercier is like, it's extra mattifying. So just to not waste money, like I'll probably use a little bit of my Laura Mercier and then use this called Veil translucent powder. But yeah, so I'm gonna see how this goes. Oh, that is pretty. Okay, I'm done with my mall run now. I'm about to try to go get the boys' haircut later, take a lot of gymnastics later. But for now, I'm about to hang up some clothes. These are the clothes from my freaking Fashion Nova haul. Like, as you can see. And more, honestly. Like, see. The reason that I got that, well, honestly, the reason that I got it, just fall. Shit. See, this is why I need a whole room, like a whole YouTube room. Anyway, the reason I got that rack. The reason I got the rack is to keep from, like when I get clothes, like when I get my clothes out the dryer, I can just hang them up, like get them, hang them up, and then when I need to, when I can or whatever, go. Because I'm trying to keep my closet color coordinated. So, yeah, using this as like a return rack or something. But, you know, with how I am and how my life goes, I've been using it as just like a throw on thing. Oh, I guess I'll show y'all now what I got from Chicago when I went. So I got this shirt. They got me this shirt. And I also got these from when I was there, which ain't much. I don't normally shop at H&M, but their mall, you know, when you're out of town and you see stores that you're familiar with, you know, you're gonna go for what you know. So I got this shirt and I got two. I really love like oversized tees. I haven't been wearing them a lot because I ain't been going nowhere. So that's the reason, but I guess it's not good. It's good to have. So I got two oversized tees. I got this one and it's wrinkled. Awesome. I got this one, and I like it because it's thin, not too thin. I don't think you'll be able to see my bra through it. And this one, I love this color. Like, it's going to be so cute for spring. And then I saw this. This was, like, extra cheap on some sale rack, and I just, like, couldn't pass it up. I got this dress, and this is kind of thin. I wonder if you can see, like, yeah, you'll be able to see my bra through that. I like it. I think it's off shoulder, and y'all know how I've been feeling about off shoulder stuff. So I need to find like a nice tan belt to go with that, or maybe even an orange belt, because I got these orange flats that are so cute and comfortable from there. Where are they at? I don't know where they at. I'm about to try to be productive, hang up some stuff, and take all this stuff off my hands so that I don't get anything dirty. So I'm gonna catch y'all when I go get the kids from daycare. So,
how was school today?
Bad.
Bad? I don't understand why you play like that. Put on your seatbelt. Lala, how was school today?
Good.
You didn't get any marks?
No marks. I saw all her marks.
What marks?
On the back of that purple. The marks were already there. Jayla, do you know Jelly that I watch?
No.
Like that YouTuber with the black hair that is like that?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's Jelly. He's green. Slogan Man is
he's
a
green?
Fish guy. No, like these three YouTubers, they have like a color. And then Jelly, he likes green jelly. Orange, he likes the color orange. And red, he likes the color red. and they play GTA, Fortnite. Yeah, I watch them a lot.
Sounds very interesting. Jalen.
I know!
What?
It's the day before the day of my birthday.
No.
His birthday's on Saturday.
Yeah.
Oh. It's the day, 2 days before, before the day of my birthday.
Yeah, I guess.
I thought it was on Friday. You said it was on Friday.
No, it's on Saturday. Are you excited?
No.
You're not excited to turn 10? Like 10? Like 10? Like 10? Yeah. Like I had you a decade ago. Oh, I pushed you out a decade ago. Introduced to him.
Mr. Mario.
Can you stop?
Mr. Mario. What was that? Okay, you got me back.
So what all did you want for your birthday again?
Did you need this?
What all did you want for your birthday again?
No.
What all do you need for your birthday? You want for your birthday?
Phone? Vega? Vega?
What is that?
It's like a scooter thing I started on.
Man, you want stuff that you feel like you should have that you're not gonna play with. So if I had to make you choose between a Vega or V-Bucks, what would you choose?
V-Bucks.
Right! Okay, so phone.
It looks cool. It can transform into a bike.
Phone, which you have a bike. Phone, V-Bucks, and what else?
Some new headphones. I'm just like... Some new shoes.
Be quiet.
Ronnie, chill, man.
Two pairs of new shoes. And some new,
Two pairs of new shoes? You said you want Adidas.
I do.
Why do you want Gucci? Who has Gucci that you see?
Eddie.
Ooh. Yes. Ronnie, can I see your haircut?
Hey,
Nye.
Yeah. I believe that's exactly 50 minutes.
Hey, welcome back to Lala's channel.
That's not how.